Or brand new Benz, my girl pregnant with twins. Look how God blessed me again. Took so many losses, can't believe I finally get the win, yeah. And nobody told me the road would be easy. I can't believe made it this far. My whole life, I've been working so hard. Did that spray drop in the pot shit, crack rock shit. Stand back and watch it logic, yeah. It's a quarter brick, it's a non-piece.
Hey man, yes sir, bro. Hey, first things first, go ahead and drop a like on the video and subscribe if you new, man. And go follow me on Instagram, bro. Go follow me on Instagram because a lot of people been having questions, been talking to me lately because I've been on the grind, bro. You know what I'm saying? Everybody, they been getting at me, bro. They been getting at me, texting me and junk. But if you ever got anything to ask me, anything, you know what I'm saying, hit me up, say what's up to your boy. Hit me up on Instagram right here. Go follow me. Give me the 400 followers, bro. Give me the 400 followers, man. But hey, I ain't about to sit here for too long. Let's go ahead and get into this bill video, man. Gang. Yes sir. Spam with a yes sir in the comment section, bro. Hey man, what is up, my peeps, my family, my world, my gang, bro? I'm back here with another video, man. Today I'm dropping the bill video again, bro, because last time I dropped the bill video only got 39 views, bro. So I deleted that one and I'm about to post this one, bro. This one about to be a little longer. It's about to be way better, bro. Hey, I ain't even about to sit here and talk for too long. Let's just go ahead and get into the video. This is about to be my 97 overall sharpshooter bill, you know what I'm saying? But hey, yes sir, if you didn't, go ahead and drop a like on the video and subscribe if you new, man, for real, because your boy is up next. Big 600, we hitting 600 on stream tonight. But first things first, you want to make the build a shooting guard, right or left handed, don't matter. And the number got to be 11, because 11 is the hardest number, for real. You want to pick the all green pie chart, you know what I'm saying, because you a sharp. Yeah, I'm a sharp. It's gonna be the all green pie chart. You want to pick the pie chart, the physical pie chart with the most speed, you know what I'm saying. You want to go down, max out your mid-range, your three-point, and your free throw. That's gonna give you 28 shooting badges. You don't need 30 shooting badges for what? You don't need 30. Bring your free throw down to a 90, and that should leave you at 28 shooting badges at max. Then you want to go down, max out all your defense. Max out all your defense because you need as many defensive badges as you can get. Then you want to bring down what you think. Bring down your offensive rebound. I recommend your offensive rebound. Bring down your offensive rebound until you can until it leaves you at 9 badges. You know, until it leaves you at 9 badges. And you want to go up. You want your playmaking badges. You going to max out everything. You want to go bring your post move down until you can have 14 playmaking badges. Go up. Max out your driving dunk and your driving layup, I think. Yeah, driving dunk and driving layup, yeah. Max that out. And you're going to be stuck with one finishing badge, bro. But it's okay, because I only got one finishing badge, and you a sharp, bro. You don't need, you know what I'm saying, you don't need 10 finishing badges, you a sharp. And the build really don't matter. You can do your thing. Make them 6'6", yo. Make them 6'6". 6'6". This build is a demi, bro. Make a 6'6", bring his weight all the way down to 180. That's 79 speed right there, bro. Plus the boost and jump, his speed gonna be in the 80s, my boy. Max out his wingspan, and then you see the three ball is still a 90. And look at the defense, but the defense goes up drastically, bro. The defense goes up like crazy, bro. The defense goes up like crazy, and you can drive better too. The takeover you pick really don't matter, but you already know you gotta get sharp take, but that's the best take in the game. And you're gonna end up with the demigod sharpshooter build, bro. You're gonna end up with the demigod sharpshooter build, bro, for real. Yes, sir. And then I'm about to show y'all the badges. I'm about to show y'all my badge sub. These are the badges I got right now, bro. These is the badges that I got right now. Yes, sir. Alright, so I got Acrobat on. People use contact finisher, people use consistent finisher, giant slayer. I use Acrobat, bro, because I feel like Acrobat the best. But you is a spot up shooter, so you want catch and shoot Hall of Fame, dead eye Hall of Fame. My difficult shots is on bronze, man. My difficult shots is on bronze. I use the bar, so I got flexible release on Hall of Fame, green machine Hall of Fame, range extender Hall of Fame, corner specialist on gold. Then I got hot zone hunter Hall of Fame. Hot zone hunter Hall of Fame, that is a must, bro, because you're going to have hot zones all over the court, and that and flexible release is definitely how you hit all them whites, bro. That's how you hit all them whites, bro. Everybody knows true beans all the time, you know what I'm saying? I shoot a lot of whites and they be falling in my way. But for the playmaking badges, these the playmaking badges I got now. I don't got them maxed out yet. You want quick first step, space creator. So that space creator going, you can catch ankles with this build, bro. With space creator, you can catch ankles with this build. But I'm putting on ankle breaker, you can catch even more ankles with ankle breaker. Put bailout on silver, because with bailout on silver, you don't mess up on no pass on of shot. You feel me? But I got one more playmaking badge that I'm gonna end up getting. I'm gonna probably put it on ankle breaker, you know. And for the defensive badges, you want clamps hall of fame and intimidate. I said hall of fame. You want clamps goal, intimidator goal. And from that point on, it's really your kind of thing. I don't have pick dodger on goal, lightning reflexes goal, but the one I got now is chase down artist on goal, and that is the boy. That thing do wonders, but that's the best. That is the best you gonna see in this gameplay that I got after this, yo. As a matter of fact, hey, I done showed y'all the build. Let's go ahead and get into the gameplay, man. Yes, sir.